We already covered the fact that I'm winning, so let's turn around and start from the beginning. Them bitches was laughing, them niggas was grinning. I'm fucking shit up and got all the hits spending. You think I'ma follow, bitch, you must be tripping. I gotta hold it down for all of my women. Just look at your money, bitch, that shit is spinning. All my village shit that I forgot to mention. Bitch, you hear my buzz and I got your attention. What's up, best friends, and welcome back to our channel. I'm Isis.
Hello.
And we are the Zodiac Twins. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to this channel.
And please, please, please don't forget to share and follow us on all platforms in the description down below.
Ooh, and a lot. So this video, I think, was challenging for us because of the angle. We're trying to try new angles. But I have no idea if I'm even in the camera at this point. Like, I feel like I should do this, but then I don't know if my head gonna be cut off and I got a feeling I'm gonna do this through the whole video. But
now we'll see. I don't know how I'm gonna be able to look at them the whole time.
I think I need them. You know what I'm saying? We could just do this. It's all good. You know what I'm saying? We just got up in my room. We got hit one of them jumps, you feel me? Alright, so today, without further ado, we finally give y'all the video that y'all been asking for, even though we did this on live. Bean Boozled.
This is wrong.
But here's the thing, this is the difference between our live version and the version we're doing now. We got the spinner. And we have every bad fruit, every bad bean has a good bean. So go ahead and break that down for us. Our babies is in the wrong plan, so never mind.
Okay, you got berry blue or toothpaste. Strawberry banana smoothie or dead fish. Juicy pear or booger. Butter popcorn or rotten egg. Chocolate pudding or canned dog food. Toasted marshmallow or stink bug. Coconut or spoiled milk. Tutti frutti or stinky socks. Peach or barf. Birthday cake or dirty dishwasher. Yum.
What I'm doing right now is mixing them all up. So would you mind helping me? Well, this one ain't hard to mix up. You already had a baby still one of these. Mix it up good, because remember the good ones at the bottom.
I feel like I'm helping myself get tortured by myself. I feel really wrong doing this. My stomach. Y'all know how I feel about it. I gotta make a stop it.
Do this with Lolo, please. Y'all gonna try to escape. This is a good thing.
What's that? Okay, let me get out of here. Okay, she was just a good girl. Nice!
Go first to just kill all of the beef and the drama between rock, paper, scissors.
Because she doesn't know how to play.
What you mean I don't know how to play?
You don't know how to play. I think with you, you're one of those type of people that we should just play rock, paper, scissors.
No shoot.
No.
Why? Because I'll be busting shit. You feel me?
See what I'm saying? You see what I'm saying?
Okay, I got Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks. Which one is that? Is this one? No.
It is two.
How do you know?
I'm looking at it. Girl, ooh.
I should have smelled it. I don't taste nothing right now.
Bite it.
Yes! I got a good bean. I got a good bean. Oh, that tastes good. Tutti Frutti tastes good.
Tutti Frutti? Oh, no.
I got a good bean. Good time.
It'd be me. It'd always be me. So I think we should get points for how many good bangs we get. So you got a point.
Oh, I get a point? Okay, bet. Let's do this.
So we get a dirty bang that we lose a point. Got it? Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. I mean, oh, stuff.
Well, I need to scoot out. Am I in the camera, though? I don't know.
So it's the marshmallow or stink bug.
Or a stink bug. Girl, sorry you gotta go through that. Right here.
I know, I'm trying to concentrate on which one I should get. Because I really, nope, stay long. It's just like speech. You just go in.
You should get the one with the most fat.
Okay, guys.
I'm mad you sitting up straight and you comfortable and I'm not. I really need to see if I'm in the camera. Let me go and play this back. Real quick, don't you idiot. Alright. I can sit up straight, you guys.
Alright. Here it goes. And I don't have nothing to drink, so why don't we have anything to drink?
That's the part of the game.
I never said that was a part of the game.
You get a good one? It's nasty.
Coffee.
Coffee?
Like in a weird place.
Like a nasty coffee? I kind of want to taste it to know what
you... Okay. No, because you might not.
So is it that one or not? Do you know?
I don't know. It just sounds marshmallow, though.
Okay. Canned dog food. No, I'm going to do that again. That was dangerous. Canned dog food or... chocolate pudding. Yeah. Your breath stink, mother. Your breath boo. Woo. Oh no.
How you gonna put it back? That was canned dog food.
That is nasty.
That's what I had.
How you did that?
When we played on the last time. Line.
But it ain't as bad as the rest.
Ooh, girl.
We having a funky conversation.
Ooh, boy, let's not freeze on each other, okay?
Let's stop. Let's breathe on each other, okay? Would you punch some chalk?
I get aggressive sometimes. Oh my gosh, I'm just really
like... Your fingers
bigger sound. I know. I was in the middle. Oh. I feel like a giant. Oh my goodness.
Let me hold it.
No, I got it. I can do this. I may have big fingers, but I can do this. Why did they make this bigger? What's wrong with people?
Between your breath and this dang in the back of my tongue,
I can't. Don't be talking about me like that.
Why you have to say don't? Oh my God! Oh my God! Woo!
Come on, baby, I'm trying to put this in the spinner, man. Oh, baby, this is a good one. This is a good one. So, we got Tutti Frutti's. Or
which one do y'all think she gonna get? Cause so far I got a good one. I'm winning.
But you got one bad one.
I got one bad one, but I still got a point because I had a good one. You didn't have a good one yet. Can you stop? Stop! Yeah, dang!
Yeah, it tastes like...
Different color foam clouds is coming
out right now. Remember how SpongeBob and Patrick, they were ugly again! We're ugly!
Look at it! crazy as the whole daggone movie theater.
No. I mean, we're not ugly. We just stink.
Stink?
That was funny.
We need that toothpaste one.
That's what we need. Do something surprise. Okay, guys.
Ah, you got stinky socks.
No.
She's trying to trick me. She can't hide her face. She wants to be like, no, give me a point with her face. What it tastes like?
Socks.
How do you know what stinky socks taste?
You know how you smell it?
What it tastes like, thread? Because that's kind of what a sock is, right? What is up with this?
Why you got like you plucking it at me?
Okay. It's more on that one. I'm tired of this. Yeah, it's more on that one. Okay. Juicy pear or booger?
I got two bad ones so far. The circle left me my man. Somebody stole my word.
So you gonna I hope that wasn't a good one.
I hope it was, because you wanna play.
Yes, that's a juicy pear. You could taste it. It's not a pear.
I don't want to. I don't want to.
It's not a pear.
No, I don't want to smell. What?
Just in case you don't trust me. Little time. Add it up. Let's go. That was good. It really tastes like a pear. They're getting these flavors down pat. Of course, if they know what a stinky sock tastes like, they can get a pear right. What is it more on?
I don't know, it looks even.
It's dead in the middle. Uh-oh. Hopefully you get the toothpaste. Berry blue or toothpaste, which is still a lose-lose for her because she can't stand anything blue. But I think that berry blue gonna be good compared to what we doing. Which one? I think you should go for the like the different color one. She's smelling it. It don't got no smell or nothing. What you think it is?
It doesn't matter because it's not good either way.
The first one, you're gonna do the first to five? No, the first to six. One. Toothpaste.
I got toothpaste.
That's, you lost.
No, that's not bad for you.
It's not bad for you, but it's supposed to have been burning.
Minty.
Oh, it really tastes, it smells like. Thank goodness. We need to eat some toothpaste. We need to try a blue one after every last one. All right, let's go. I got 2 points.
I got one. I got one. Can I count that as one because I like that?
Oh, God. It's my turn.
Can I count that as one?
No.
Why?
Because you got a bad one. You got one
well,
from
I
the
I didn't smell my breath. That is good.
Why do you want to cheat? I don't think that's good.
Mimi, come on. Come on, smell that.
Burn! Three.
Why should you? Can you take your three and then I get my one?
No. We ain't cheating. We ain't gonna do our best friends like
toothpaste that. Tastes good.
It do. Good time.
That berry shit don't taste good.
Oh, it's. The best one I've tasted so far was the pear one. What you did?
Can I do another one? Because I already did
that.
Yeah,
if we already did it, fluff it. We're going to do that. If we already landed on it, we're going to fluff it again.
That was a good pluck, though, that you said. Like,
nope, there you go. Leave it right there. I ain't leave it right there.
Okay. And that is birthday cake or dirty dishwasher.
Yep. Birthday cake or dirty dishwasher. That is this one. Birthday cake or dirty dish? I know I tasted the dirty dishwasher when they're trying to try it.
Okay.
Why are you blowing it? Yeah, she got dirty dishwasher. It's funny because she can't lie. She just, it's all. It get worse. Don't it get worse?
What?
I'm ready to eat some dinner. So let me get up. Okay, strawberry banana or dead fish? Strawberry banana or dead fish? Which one is that? This one?
Let me see.
No, it's this one.
Mm-hmm. Yep. I want the toothpaste back. What about somebody to dishwash it? What about somebody to dishwash it?
No, it still smells like the toothpaste.
They do?
Mm-hmm.
Toothpaste, she winning. Even though she won't count. Oh, was that a dead fish? Hey, my sister got a dead fish. If that's a caca. Don't breathe on me. Ooh, it's like blue waffle.
What the fuck do blue waffles smell like?
That.
How do you know?
Because.
Come on, plug.
Maybe we should do that.
Yeah. There you go.
No, I didn't say that.
Look what it's. Go ahead, pluck it again. Because it was on there. See, you have issues because you're left handed. Okay, juicy pear or booger? Juicy pear or booger? Booger. Why your nose spread when you got the booger? She was like.
You immediately taste the salt.
Good.
What if that was like?
I'm not doing that. I already did the dead fish one. All right. Coconut or spoiled milk? Woo.
I go there, right?
Coconut
or spoiled milk. Dang, you got all the on that phone. She's snorting it and shit.
Coconut! You taste like coconut hair grease though. I got coconut. That
drum
tastes good.
Can I just say one? I'm just over it.
What it tastes like? Do it taste like it smell like the fish still or coconut?
The coconut.
The coconut. All right.
Can I just
that's four. You want to get forfeit?
I just want forfeit.
Let's get it. Hold me to it.
Why y'all in my ear?
They like Lola, come on, don't do that.
Right.
You hear, this is Sky. Sky like, come on, Lola, you can do it.
Come on, Lola. Shanita like, I know you is not about to call. I know you is not.
You won't just let ISIS win like that.
You sure? But either way, I'm losing. I haven't got one good yet, except for toothpaste. And I couldn't even get a one.
Be like, Lola, come on, girl. You can do it, Lola. Listen, Lola, you got this.
I love her accent. It's so beautiful.
Yes.
Now come on. Am I doing it right? Y'all gotta put candy in the smoothie.
Alright, it's on you. I can't believe I'm winning. I just can't believe I'm winning. Here.
But do y'all see how unfortunate of events I keep having with her?
That's cause she don't try. I'm competitive. Mean? Like I really be.
I don't try.
Well then again, this game is weird because it ain't no try to this. Come on, Lola, look at your bottom lip.
Stop doing that.
That's what I'm gonna say.
How do y'all right-handers do that?
Okay, spoiled milk or coconut? Spoiled milk or coconut? Spoiled milk or come on, Lola. Come on, Lola. Come on, Lola. Come on, Lola. What?
I know y'all saw that. It was my unfortunate yet again. Just don't know what I'm doing with my. No, Mina, you did it.
No, I didn't.
Even though she makes me mad, she's like, oh, no, Kimi, she.
Like, nah, you want to put it back in? Go ahead. You snorting it now. My hand itching, girl. Come get this money. You know your shirt too damn tight up to your neck. Anytime you got to go in there and go sideways.
Good.
All
right. From the sides. I'm just going to eat it.
It's full milk. Her whole eye went cross, not her eyes, but it was like one eye went in it. Don't you blow that damn thing on me. You need to stop. It smell like my breast milk when it gets. Stop, you got me fighting your breath.
God. This last one, y'all. I'm just not tired. I can't.
You can do it.
I'ma kiss my booty.
I did that one already. Come on. Alright, you know what? Bump it. I'ma just do butter popcorn or rotten egg. 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 The rotten egg one is the one I'm worried about. That was close. Oh my God. Butter popcorn. That is that's crazy.
I quit.
That is crazy.
I'm sorry, you guys. I'm not doing this.
I was nervous about that one. The whole time I was like, rotten eggs, like the way they smell. I don't want to taste it. Come on.
No,
which one didn't you do? You did this one, this one, this one. You did this one, this one. Alright, do this one.
No, I'm gonna get rotten egg. I'm gonna be the one to get rotten egg. Let's why just face
you,
it.
You know what? You have so much doubt in yourself. You attract negative shit. That's no, why you always lose because you have no faith.
I attracted the toothpaste. That's the one I got.
Exactly.
And I tried to attract the other ones, and they're not the ones I got.
Because you just like, oh, I'ma just get right in. I'ma get it.
No, because I know this time. That last one, this one.
You're not gonna get it. I got faith in you. I have more faith in you than you do. I don't want you to give up. That's what we don't do.
That's because you want to continue torturing me. You like to see me fall like I did last.
Come on. Because I'm going to win. If you give up, I win. So let's go. Come on. Give up. Give up.
I'm going to win anyway. Guys, I can't do this. Alright,
give up.
Annoying.
Oh, okay.
Shut up. You're on my nerves. I can't stand this. And you did reverse psychiatry. Whatever that is. You know what I'm talking about. No one wants to do this dumb. How am I gonna get my name and flip this like a table over?
What was it? You might get butter popcorn.
Mimi, you know, Mimi.
You know what? I hope you get right name. Cause I ain't gonna comfort you, but I'm competitive too now.
So, but just be your competitive self.
I'm worried about her eating it and then burning it in my face. That's what's gonna make me mad. Like, no, don't know rotten eggs, none of my face.
No, you're gonna take this L. That's just what it is. That's what it
well,
is.
Well, I gotta take an L because you picked the wrong thing.
Because you wanna be like, so you can always get you may get a different one. You may not again. You make it better back to me.
I mean, somebody gotta cheer you up because when you in your head. That girl. Alright, come on, let's go. Let's do it. Let me pluck. Why you mean take it so long? Let me just go and get mine. Matter of fact, I ain't do this one. I'm gonna go to this one next. It's rotten egg. Ugh. Do it taste like a rotten egg?
It tastes like spoiled milk.
You desperate milk must be bad. I need coconut already.
Everything tastes bad to me right now.
Alright, what's this one? Peach or bark? Peach or bark? I'm showing you like it. These were so bad last time I quit doing it one night. But I don't know. That's five. That one was good. The peach one, the pear one. See, I wish I could just actually pick it out to show you how good the pear one is. The butter popcorn, not all that good. Tastes like butter popcorn. It's not that good. Coconut one tastes like hair grease. Like the coconut grease, if it had a taste, that would be it. Let me see. What's this?
Strawberry banana smoothie of the week.
I got that. That one's good.
That was my cookie.
Oh, I ain't tried that one. Okay. Well, which one didn't you try yet? Did you do this one?
I didn't know what that was. You know, my stomach is just like.
You got the barf? Alright, you wanna quit? You wanna stop?
Okay, you got it now. You got it. It's already at five. Like, it's whatever. I don't even care. No, I'm not doing it.
You gotta seal the deal. Hell no. Y'all see this best friend. I don't wanna hear this later. Come on. Come on. Y'all see how we doing it? ISIS gang all day. I hope y'all was in the comment section like gang hashtag ISIS, cause ISIS always dogging shit. straight up. Since she wanna give up, I'ma straight up rub it in her face because I'm breath smelling like everything from dog.
Winner's circle.
Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. In the video.
Please, please, please.
Stop.
Don't forget to share. And follow us on all platforms in the description down below.
They went through my shirt.
Go ahead, guys.
I'm gone. Don't talk to me. Come here. Oh, no.
You're going to do that to me.